to my YouTube channel. Today is our final part of our mini series, and I've really loved showing you guys everything that was in my closet. So if you're new and just tuning in, you can go and watch parts 1 through 6 that were posted the previous 6 days, and we will get right to part 7. Okay, that's it. That concludes part 7. I have now shown you every single piece of lingerie I have in my entire closet, including some hidden ones that I kind of found at last minute and just threw them into the end. So I hope you really enjoyed the series. Again, I loved making it for you guys. And don't forget to comment down below and tell me which outfit was your favorite for part 7 or last part. And I'm not going to tell you what I'm going to do next, actually. I'm going to leave it up in the air, leave a little bit of suspense. So make sure you've got those post notifications turned on, so when I do announce what I'm up to next, you'll be the first to hear about it. As always, I hope you guys enjoyed and are having a good night, and you can follow me on Instagram at Krista_T, and also on OnlyFans. That will be all linked down below, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. I love having you guys, and I will see you again soon.